Last time I made AI move forward, but it was weird. So this time I added some limitation to moving parts. This time I'm expecting AI walk like humans. Not like this. A little bit of change in the environment. There is a conveyor belt and blast furnace. Let's see what is going to happen here soon. And also I deleted arms. He does not need those anymore. Okay, here comes the first test.
No.
Okay, there it is. Here comes the first success. So this is the first successful result. Let's see another successful case. Ooh, can you see the ankle? Ooh, I think that is broken.
No!
After 40 generations, many AI could walk and escape. This is technically not what I wanted, but anyway, AI can walk. Right now. Thanks for watching video. I hope you enjoyed this video.